There's a story mentioned by Imam al-Dhahabi in Sirah al-Alam al-Nubala. He says there was a group of people who were traveling at night. They came to this valley, and there were some woods. So they were getting themselves ready to sleep. As they were preparing themselves, a lion came about. So they jumped up onto the trees, taking shelter. But there was one person who had already started his Qiyam al-Layl, and was praying Qiyam al-Layl. The lion came, the man did not move. He kept praying. So the lion was walking around, he turned around the guy, and then he left. When these guys came down, they asked me, they said, "You're crazy." And by the way, I'm just paraphrasing and using my own words, put it in context. They said, "The lion was here, you didn't move." He said, "Wallahi, I felt shy that I'm standing before Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and I fear something else. Istahyaytu min Allah an aqifa bayna yadayhi thumma akhafu khalqan min khalqihi. I was shy that I stand in front of Allah and I fear one of His creation." What level of focus on khushu' that is? Very high.